Good morning, students. Today we are going to take our next topic, that is present perfect continuous tense. So see here, again there are three types of sentences: affirmative, negative, and then interrogative. Before going to the sentences structure, let's see about since and for, because in these type of sentences, since and for are used. So let's see since. Since is used where time is not confirmed. You don't know. That is, for example, morning. The work started in the morning, but we don't know at what time. It is mentioned only morning. Or either you can say 1961. Which month? Monday. Then comes 9 o'clock. January. Right? If you talk about fall, where time is confirmed, we use for. Or either we can say 2 days back, the work is done for 2 hours, or 3 days, 4 months, like this. So where time is confirmed, we use for, and where time is not confirmed, we use since. Okay? So let's see the sentences now. Now we are going to talk about affirmative sentences. See the structure of the sentence. Subject. It can be singular or plural. If it is singular, we use has. Okay? If it is plural, we will use have. Then comes be. V1, that is first form of verb, plus ing. Because it is continuous, so we have to put ing. Plus object. Or then we can say for or since. It depends on the sentence which we have to prefer. For or since. And then, for instance, is always organized with time. It depends on time. So let's see the example. The boy has been playing. Because the boy is singular, so we will put has been playing. V1 plus ing for 2 hours. Because time is confirmed, so we are using for. Secondly, negative. For this subject, have not been plus verb first form, ing plus object, then again for since, that is used for time. For example, the boy has not been playing. Because it is negative, so we are using not here. Not been playing for 2 hours. Okay? Third one is interrogative. In this we have to make the question. So before making that, we have to use has over there, because this is a big term. As an interrogative sentence, we use to put helping verb in the beginning of the sentence. Has, have, plus subject, plus been, plus V1, that is first form of verb, ing, object, then for since according to the time. So see the example here. Has the boy, we are talking about the same boy, so because boy is singular, we are putting here has. Has the boy been, because this is perfect again, been playing, continuous, ing, for 2 hours. Because it is confirmed, time is confirmed, 2 hours are given here, so we will use for. So again, this is clear now. For instance, since are used with not confirmation of time there, and for is used for the confirmation of time. Clear? Thanks for watching the video. Okay.